comes to COVID, everybody has his own story to tell. The bodies don't react the same way. The difference between being exposed, there's no cure for COVID, and those things, they... I was feeling terrible for 21 days. I went to retest to see that I'm okay. I told me no. There is post COVID symptom, that's fake news. Maybe he was has no to the ventilator and the post begin. So you got to see what they can do. But the real news, there's no cure for COVID. I went back to test. That is.